In India, Teachers' Day is celebrated on September 5, the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, an outstanding teacher and scholar. Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was an Indian philosopher. He was the second president and the first vice president of India. He was a versatile personality, great teacher, prominent scholar, and a prolific writer. He was born on September 5, 1888 at Tirthani, Madras, now Andhra Pradesh, in a poor Brahmin family. His father's name was Sarvepalli Veeraswamy and his mother's name was Sidamma. He was married to Shivakamu at the age of 16. He completed his graduation and post-graduation degrees in philosophy from Madras Christian College with the help of scholarship. He taught philosophy in many colleges including Madras, Presidency College, Universities of Andhra, Mysore and Calcutta. He became the Vice Chancellor of Andhra University and Banaras Hindu University, BHU. He was the first Indian teacher and scholar to teach at Oxford University. He wrote many books to popularize Indian traditions. He was awarded with the Bharat Ratna in 1954. He also won many awards throughout his life. He believed that teachers should be the best minds in the country. He was a true teacher and his birthday is celebrated as Teachers' Day in India. Dr. Radhakrishnan serves the country with his great work. He passed away on April 17, 1975.